This summer, Absolute Radio Live will be bigger than ever. Coldplay, Elba, Kasabian, Blur, Paul Weller, Florence, I Can't Keep Up, No, Stereophonics, The Stone Roses, and lots more. You'll be with them at this year's biggest live music events when you listen to Absolute Radio Live. We'll take you there.
Sarah Champion for Absolute Radio at the Isle of Wight Festival. And look who it is. It's Kelly Jones.
Hello.
Thanks for speaking to us. Because you're not here on business. You're here on a jolly.
I am. You're on pleasure. it was good.
How much pleasure are you having on a scale of 1 to 10?
About 9 so good. Far. But it's only the first day in, so a bit of Pearl Jam tonight. Petty was great last night. But yeah, it's a bit funny being on the other side of the fence, but it was good.
Yeah, how does it feel? It's like sort of
pleasure
change, I suppose.
Yeah, you don't get much chance to watch bands when you're in a band because you're always moving to the next place. So it's quite nice to catch a lot of people you haven't had a chance to see for years. So I had a good time. Caught up with a few boys, had a few pints last night, probably a few too many. But, you know, that's what it's about, isn't it?
You're wearing it well. Are you staying tomorrow?
I am, yeah. I won't be wearing it well by Monday.
Monday will be a whole other story.
Be a different story, yeah.
So who was it from the lineup that brought you to the Isle of Wight this year?
I think it was Tom Petty, to be honest with you. I saw a big documentary about him recently this year. I've always liked his stuff, but he hasn't toured in Britain for about 20 years or something like that. So that was the main one.
And did he deliver for you?
He did, yeah. He was great. I mean, it's classic old school stuff, but I love it. You don't go away whistling the light show, do you? When you got that many tunes and the lights went down and everything went down, but the song still came forward. So that's what it's about, really.
Sticking around for Bruce Springsteen tomorrow, is that?
I am, yeah. I got Rob Ryden coming over on Sunday with me. He's a big Bruce Springsteen fan.
Is he?
So it'll be the Taffia. Yeah, in the pits.
Nice. Yeah. Of course, you're playing, gearing up for BT London Live.
Yeah.
Paolo Nutini, who was here last night.
I saw Paolo, yeah. He was in a... He had a few. I think he came by helicopter.
Did he?
Yeah. Don't know how he managed that. I came on the ferry and I had the captain's hat on. He came by helicopter. I'll have to have a look in our account. Something's wrong here.
So how does it feel, obviously, for BT London Live? You're kind of representing Wales, aren't you?
Yeah.
Paolo, Scotland.
Yeah.
Snow Patrol,
and,
is it?
And Duran Duran.
Duran Duran for England, yeah. Yes. How's that feel?
Yeah, good. I mean, it's nice to be asked to do it. And we've been in the studio for most of the year. So it's going to be... Well, just nice to get out and do a gig. I haven't really thought about the scale of it, but everybody keeps coming up to me saying it's this big, huge gig. So on the night, it'll probably be something to think about. But until then, I'll just keep it in the back pocket. But
does it get you entry to the games? Are you going to see anything?
We've asked for some tickets for the women's volleyball, but we haven't... I don't know if they're going to come through yet.
Quite a popular ask, that one, I think.
Yeah, it is, yeah. Sold out. Sold out.
To watch the rest of this interview, head over to absoluteradio.co.uk.
This summer, Absolute Radio Live will be bigger than ever. Coldplay, Elba, Kasabian, Blur, Paul Weller, Florence, I Can't Keep Up, No, Stereophonics, The Stone Roses, and lots more. You'll be with them at this year's biggest live music events when you listen to Absolute Radio Live. We'll take you there.